Hey folks, Joe Osborne here for PC Mag with Lenovo at their CES 2025 preview. And we've got the Lenovo ThinkPad X9 Aura Edition. Eat your heart out, MacBook. The ThinkPad X9 Aura Edition will come in two varieties, 14 inches and 15 inches. And they are directly designed to compete with the other camp's line of thin and light ultra portable laptops. But how do they compete? How do they compare? What do they do differently? For one, all models will come with a 2.8K OLED screen that's touch control. You'll also get an oversized touchpad, similar to what you've seen on Apple's laptops. And notably, you'll notice the track point is missing. You don't get to that level of comparison by sticking with some old designs, but don't freak out. The track point isn't going anywhere. You'll find it in other products. So what is the other way that this laptop competes with the other camp? You'll know that the MacBook Air laptops are passively cooled. There's not enough room for fans in there. But keeping a similar level of thinness and lightness here, Lenovo decided, no, we can do one better. And what they've done here is what is called a port barrel underneath the laptop base. It maintains the same Z height that you would get just from the surface to up top. But what this does is it adds room for the ports that you're looking for. And here, notably, which we won't find on a MacBook Air, HDMI, two Thunderbolt ports on either side. That's pretty standard, of course, along with the headphone jack. But what's the real trick here? That is fan cooling. You won't find that on a MacBook Air, and how does it work? Just beneath this barrel, you see intake vents that directly feed into two cooling fans just underneath here, which then push air through the base just beneath the hinge. The idea here is to draw as much power out of the Intel Lunar Lake Core Ultra processors that will be in this device while getting the most out of the thin and light design. So you can expect to see the Lenovo ThinkPad Aura Edition X9 14 and 15 inch in early 2025 for very competitive prices with what you've seen from the Apple camp. For PC Mag, I'm Joe Osborne. Thanks so much for watching.